IndyCar teams scheduled to race under the lights Saturday at Texas Speedway. However, afternoon rain washed away those plans. Officials tried deep into the night to get the track dry, but without success. A difficult pill to swallow, but Honda's IndyCar stars showed their appreciation for the fans' support and patience by heading into the grandstands to sign autographs and visit with the crowd. Sunday afternoon, with better conditions, HPD-powered Carlos Munoz in his Andretti Autosport car led the field to green for the scheduled 600-kilometer event. Ryan Hunter-Reay putting on a charge toward the front in the opening laps, and he would settle into third spot. Munoz maintains the race lead until his first pit stop on lap 38. A tough break for him as caution flag would fly on lap 42 for a heavy crash on the front straight. Munoz would get shuffled back in the pack after pit stops.
I knew it was still a long race to go. We had a really fast car. The weather might, there's nothing that we can do about it. All the guys, all the fans, we feel sorry for them.
Some drivers, including James Hinchcliffe, had yet to stop prior to the crash, and when they completed their service, Hinchcliffe found himself at the front of the field, with Ryan Hunter-Reay running second, followed by Mikhail Aloshin in third, all three under Honda power. Marco Andretti was also caught out of sequence when the caution flag was shown.
It was kind of frustrating. Hinch was able to pit when everybody was going through pit lane, so we were having to stay at 60 miles an hour, and he got his service and came out ahead of me and put me a lap down, so that was a bummer, but we had a terrible first stint. I want to be able to have a shot to get back in this thing.
Regrettably, rain once again overwhelms the speedway, and the red flag comes out on lap 71, halting the event. Ryan Hunter-Reay and his team feel they beat James Hinchcliffe to the blend line at pit exit, and they should actually be leading the race when the red flag came out. RHR is happy with his car, but a little frustrated at his racing luck.
We had good Honda power there when we needed it. The car was good. I've had three oval races this year where everything's going exactly as we need it, and we get somewhere near halfway and it just all comes apart.
After more heavy rain passed through the area and a gloomy weather forecast for the next day, IndyCar officials decided the best opportunity to run the full race distance was to suspend the event until August 27th. Teams will restart on lap 72 in the same running order they were in as the red flag was displayed. A frustrating weekend for all involved, for sure, but there is optimism as three Honda teams will be leading the way back to green when the race resumes. At Texas Motor Speedway, I'm Todd Lewis, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.